Hello, welcome to Cooking with Kelly Chan. Today we're going to make some Cambodian food, stir-fried chicken with lemongrass spices and holy basil. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Okay, so here I have some chicken. It's been cubed. And I have jalapenos, bell pepper, and then also onion, holy basil, lemongrass spices, brown sugar, oil. You can use any kind of oil you want. Paprika, chopped minced garlic, oyster sauce, some fish sauce, salt, and chicken bouillon, and ground peanut, coarse ground peanuts. So I actually made some of the lemongrass spices and it was stored in my refrigerator. It's been about 2 months already and it's still really good. So if you don't want to make it right away and it takes a little time, you can actually pre-make it and leave it in your refrigerator. You can reuse it for a while, for several time. All right, let's get started. And turn your heat to medium high. Let it caramelize for a few minutes. Actually, let it caramelize until it turns into brown color. Garlic. Let it caramelize until it's golden brown. And then you can add your lemongrass spices. Make sure to keep stirring constantly. Mix everything together. Then add your paprika. Actually, go ahead and add some salt before the chicken. And then chicken bouillon, oyster sauce. Thank you. mixing that with fish sauce. Don't forget to stir. Alright, and then you can add your chicken. Make sure you mix everything together really well. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and turn the stove up to high heat. Let it cook. Cover it up for a few minutes and then stir it again. Okay, and now all the basil. Okay, turn everything off. Chicken with holy basil, chakrung saigmon with meripro. Enjoy!